What's going on, guys? Haji Subsidiary here. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about why Black Ops 1 came to the Xbox One. No, I was not able to get any Black Ops 1 gameplay, so here's an Xbox Sling COD 4. Let's get right on into it. So now, Black Ops 1 is now backwards compatible, not remastered. Okay, the difference is, you know, backwards compatible, you can just play it from 360 to Xbox One, you know, just like that. Remastered is when they, you know, touch up the graphics, you know, like, you guys are gonna see this with COD 4. Like, immediately. You guys wanna see the difference. So, yeah, I mean, I just wanted to, you know, just talk about why it came and, you know, why this is a smart move by Activision to talk to Microsoft about this. So, first things first is, I think the reason why it came to the Xbox One is because we were dying for boots on the ground. As you guys see in this gameplay, there's no boost jumping on the ground, not moving. He jumps like 2 feet and that's it. He's not jumping any more than that. He's not jumping 30 feet in the air with him. I stopped playing those futuristic games now. But that's probably my main reason why. Because we've all been whining for boots on the ground. And I mean, you know, to think that, you know, Activision fucked up. Okay. When Sledgehammer came out with Advanced Warfare, that was supposed to be, get this ready, Call of Duty Vietnam. Come on, Activision. Why couldn't you have given us Call of Duty Vietnam? Like, that would have been such a cool game. If you guys don't know, it was actually going to be made by Sledgehammer, you know, for Call of Duty 2014. And honestly, like, it was going to be such a cool Call of Duty, you know. The only downside is it was going to be third person, so I mean, I don't know how that would play out. Who knows? But hey, it would have been Vietnam, and it would have been sick as fuck. So yeah, I mean, I think that would be actually really cool, but Activision said no, they're complaining about the same old, give them something new, and that's what Sledgehammer came out with, was Advanced Warfare. I'm starting to hate Activision more and more. I swear, every Call of Duty is getting worse and worse and worse. I swear, they get better and really change now. But, yeah, that's probably my reason why I think it's going to, why I think they brought it on as backwards compatible. Now, why I think it was a smart business choice was because, I mean, they're gonna get more people that, you know, went from the PS3 to Xbox One, or that never even had the opportunity to, you know, buy Black Ops 1 on the 360. They're gonna go buy it now just so they can play it on a new console. They can make more money, and at the end of the day, everyone's happy. So, I mean, that's just what I thought. That's why I thought it was a good business choice. Let me know in the comments down below, like, why you think it came to the Xbox One, why you think it was a good business choice, or, you know, whatever your thoughts are. But, yeah, if you guys enjoyed the video, make sure you have a like, comment, and subscribe. But to next video, peace!